Police have arrested four suspected armed robbers and recovered ammunition from them. The four were arrested during two separate routine stop and search operations in Delta State, according to police spokesman DSP Bright Edafe. The first two were on motorcycle when they were apprehended. Likewise, the other two, they are all aged between 24 and 30.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.